On Saturday, May 4th, the City of Wendell held its Public Safety Day event. The free community event had many games for kids, face painting, and public safety educational booths for kids to learn about. The event allows citizens to visit first responders and check out the vehicles used by local professionals.